Hello, welcome back. Continue on my Devil May Cry 3 Special Edition Part 9. Good timing there. Going up. What? Okay, we made it. We made it. Where are we? Why so dark? Why so dark? Okay, we save here. Let's get some goodies. Yay! 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 It freeze. Temperature okay. Lucky, I have a safe state. Boss fight. To beat this boss is a bit tricky. Okay, we save it over here. Yeah. Full bonus. There's a clue there. There, one. That's the sun. Two, all around.
I know why you're here. You're here to ask me some questions.
Question.
Well, too bad. I've already answered them myself. I don't need you anymore.
I don't need to anymore. None of your weapon can beat him. Okay. Ah, kill him. Okay, every devil got their weakness. You know what? Their weakness? You can beat him easily. Okay, I show you. Play my last step state. Yeah. Be prepared. As I told you before, look around. See, one crew, two, three. Okay, let's fight. Come on. Yes, light. Too slow. Almost dead. Except it here. Come on. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. Come. Hey. dum 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 dum. Ah, it's low. Yes, it can reflect the
thought I lost my shadow for a sec.
My shadow. Top playing. Oh, what is that? Ah, not so much. Not so much. Get out from here. Get out from there. Uh-oh. Ow, ow, ow. 17. No,
well then, let's wrap up this crazy party, shall we?
Shall we? thing down there. Beat him, beat them. Why? No effect. Just the beginning. There are many boss coming. Run, girl, run! That's it? Man, I'm lucky. Lucky enough. Oh. Yay. 1, 2, 3, wow. Eight bosses. Confusing here. Wait. Last one. My thumb. What happened to my thumb? At the office. Two. Wow. Seven more to go. Why? Full already. Wow, over here a bit confusing. back here. Set. I don't try this one. Wow. Slow, ball too slow. Now I want to use it. 1454. Better buy the that one first. This one already. Done. How about this one? Many. Is that it? normal. I need more ops to buy supply. Wow, how many to go? How many? Godzilla, the horse, that lady, the one with the guitar. Many more to come. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Let's try. Where is that statue? I want to find it. Try this blue one. Oh no! Not this one. You don't have to. Ah. 2, 0, 4. Let's try the other boss. I might, let's say I buy the green star first. How to get down? No more supply. I need more supply. Why am I turning around and around and around? Where's the Godzilla? Let's fight that Godzilla. No. This one is a horse. There you are. Yeah. We need supply. At least pick up. 10,000. No problem. Send the weapon? No, not it. What's this one? Godzilla? Uh-oh. Ow. And become the devil. Oh. Okay. Whew. Almost numb. Where am I? My last step. Whew. My finger. It's hurt, man. Okay. How many have we got? Many more. That one, a horse, three, four, the Godzilla, one more, five more bosses. Okay, I have to train myself again. Okay, we stop here. Yeah, one more last save state. And I will provide the save state for each part that I play from part 2, part 3, part 4 until part 8. I will upload it, and the last game, the last save state, if I beat the game, that one also I will give the save state from the memory card. And the setting, as always, is still the same. 013. How about the temperature? 40 plus. At the front, yeah. At the battery, I'm not sure. Maybe 50. Also. The battery around here. The CPU, this side, I think the CPU. Cooling down already. Maybe around 49-50. That's for 1 hour of playing. Don't worry. Be careful for the. If you look at the sensor battery from the kernel, CPU there, 50 degrees, man. Here from the sensor. This is critical temperature, 43. This one from the sensor itself, battery sensor, and this one from the CPU sensor. So, in other words, which one you trust? From the external manager? Reading from the sensor, all this thing. So, stay tuned for the next video, part 10. Have to train more. My finger, it's hurt, man.